Okay, so I'm going to show you how to change your default browser in Windows 10. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to the Windows button, then go to Settings. Now in the search bar, you're just going to type in default browser and then choose a default web browser. Click that and then go down to where it says web browser, click on it and it will give you all your options. Change it to whatever you would like. And then it's set, and that's all you need to do.